This is what a $200 two Michelin star meal in Tokyo looks like. We're at Ginza Koju getting kaiseki, a Japanese multi-course dining style that highlights a seasonal theme. This was the best dashi broth we ever had. It came with snapper, crab ball, and matsutake mushroom that combined into flavors that were super rich and complex. Another core standout was the simmered barracuda with grated ginger. That was the perfect balance between savory and fresh. The sardine chip was the star of the show though, which was a pressed chip with tons of tiny sardines packed into one crazy flavorful bite. Outside of these, the kaiseki also included fresh seasonal sashimi, grilled abalone with abalone liver sauce, unagi with mochi rice, and to close out, brown sugar ice cream and yam cubes. Overall, this meal was definitely worth the trip. The techniques, flavors, and plating aesthetics were done in ways that we had never seen before. This is a 3-hour dining experience that we won't be forgetting. Let's go.